my God, all that effort was to come to this stretch of sand here. Harip Beach, they call it. Harip Beach, we're approaching this white sandy beach. See if we can land. I'm not sure we can land. It's a beautiful beach. Hopefully we can land and wait. Wait and row. I don't know if we're gonna wait or row, but wow, I love those rock formations there. They're really amazing. There was a hole in the rock. I don't know if I'm gonna film it, but there's a hole. What can we do? Try and get in. That boy is stockpiling water. How was
good.
It?
Good.
Fun. You didn't feel seasick for a moment?
No, I didn't.
Bye. Madungo kita.
It was quite a swell.
Madungo kita.
Quite a swell. It was quite a swell there.
No.
Okay. So let's see what's happening. All along the beach here. I saw a few really nice beaches on the way as well. They're probably very quiet, but because it's more inaccessible. It should be well developed. Little island right there, right on the beach, man. Look at that. Okay, we've made it. We've made it, man. There's a nice water.
If you died there.
Yeah.
There.
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 Oh, there by the island.
Dive.
Diving. Diving by the island, he says. Okay, guys, here we are on the beach. Joe is getting off, finding his land feet. He landed. The legend has landed! He's staggering along. Are you okay, Joe? Dan! How are you feeling? Dan! How's the hangover? I think Dan can't speak now. It was a really bumpy ride. Really bumpy ride. There they are. Okay. Thank you, boy! Thanks. Yeah, good, good, good. Okay, we're getting off. I'm getting off.